Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect this.
Any predicament, shoulders down.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Down with a power bomb. Ooh. Stretch. Picked up. Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex. And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top. Axe handle. She was clearly waiting for that. Ooh, stinging kick. Referee in position. Two.
Really having to expel energy early in the matchup there.
Oh, God. Just one step ahead. Spear. Oh, right to the throat. Oof. Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Now, trampling the opposition. She's staying elusive. Belly to belly suplex.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
The fatigue is setting in for her. Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. She had it scouted. Uh-oh. Oh, check your jaw. Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. What's going to happen here? I think she's getting...
Things look bleak. She's able to escape.
Punch lands.
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
Couple. There's two. And she kicks out at two.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Scooped up. Tombstone slam. She can't possibly come back from that. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here. Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. She adjusts it and reverses it.
She's got her now.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
She's calling for it.
Middle rope. A missile drop kick from the middle rope.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two. She gets the shoulder up.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Kick, opponent goes down, showing some great agility.
And the ref stops the count.
Scooped up, tombstone slam. Will that be the deciding factor?
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.